And for now, this is our home. And a lot of the young people in the community, that's why they constantly keep putting up the high rise and all this over there for they were just built for the SROs and things of that nature, mm-hmm. and you know the hotels and stuff. But
that's a real issue.
Yes, and there's a lot of buildings been standing for many years that
yes.
have been turned into yes. Low income, you know, housing. I mean, like you said, but we're not going nowhere. I'm sorry. Yeah. And no, I'm not sorry. I take that back. Because, you know, any situation can happen. You know, your company may fold, may go out of business, may just take out the lead to the China.